party. Just step up. So it's not going too fast, we're not going too nuts. Give me a beat there. And as I say, you do this to your own level, you're fine. So we can keep it at this pace. And keep things nice and easy. Step touch. Traveling forward. Traveling back. And curl. Now this is so well calculated. Inside, that this music lasts for exactly 15 minutes. So when it cuts off, that's it. Goodbye. It's going to be curtain time. Now give me a single double on the way forward. And back. Window shine to the side. Two singles, two doubles. Okay, give me a step clap coming forward. Twist it back. Step clap. Twist it back. And you can make that as energetic as you want. Step clap. Twist it back. So it can be nice and easy.
Take
it back. Now give me a heel hit. Easy, easy, easy. shot or you can roll it. With a wing, touch in the middle. Head to the side, easy prayer. Now give me a double. Slightly more lifty version. Double with a knee. That's optional. Give me a 4, 2, 3. So this is just a little transition.
Okay. Skipping.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Charge them. Step pose. Now, listen to me slightly less in terms of version this one. Okay. Change sides. Notice that beautiful transition there. No. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, this is the one alternative here. And 1, 2, 3. Alternative. 1. And quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. So slow. That's alternative 1. Quick. 1, 2, 3. Or slow, slow, quick. Because I like this one, slow, quick. This is pendulum. Just in case you're wondering. Last time. Charleston. Except we're doing knee this time. But stay quick, no kick. Is optional if you don't want to bring the knee up. Now let's see if we can transition this. And change. Yay! I'm going to be wobbling a little there for balance. And 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. Skater! March it back. I in. Take it back. Again. Knees. 3. And change it. One more set of 3. Nice. 7. 3, 2, 1. And change. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Skip it. Slow. 1, 2, hold. 1, 2, hold. 1, 2, hold. Last time. And if you wish, slow. Slow. 1, 2. Or pendulum. Slow. Slow. And 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. And tap it. Okay. Now we bring things down. The more level than anything. Easy grip. So we take all the bikes out. Forward and back. Steps up, no bounce, and keep the arms low, knee step, no arms, knee step, great, no arms at all, just knees and down into it, 1, 2, 3, step up. To the back. Easy day. And change it. Now give me heels. Pose. Ease down. So pull up, pull up. Get a nice stretch. And one arm swing. And 4. And 3. And 2. Raise it. Two. Just about perfect. Ease it back. Pull the toe up. Nice stretch into the hamstring. And release. Take one arm out. Foot slowly up. And remember, it doesn't have to go all the way up to your bum. It can go partially up, and you can hold on to the back of the shoe or the back of your leggings to make the angle with your knee much kinder. And release. Take it out to the other side. Ease foot to sit. And just ease into that nice quad stretch. And two. And one. Release. One foot forward, one foot back. Bend the front knee. Press the back heel in. Gentle tilt to engage that hip flexor. Bring the arms forward. Push it away. And relax the shoulders. So you get a nice stretch across the upper back. And the shoulders, and the calf, of course. Release it down, other side. Bend the knee, press the heel down. This time, take the hands behind. Slight little tilt, relax into it. Keep breathing. Release it down. Give everything a little bit of a shake. Give the legs a little bit of a shake. Go and get a drink of water, your lunch if need be.